Michelle McManaman, the executive director of Operation New Uniform. Hey, Michelle, how are you?
I'm great. Thank you so much for having us on today.
It's great to have you here. So this is a military town. When you talk to these vets, what do you find is the biggest challenge for them in making the transition?
Yeah, that's a great question. I think the biggest challenge is the confidence of going from the military into the business community. You know, they're so comfortable with the environment they were in, with the conversations they were in, and then trying to translate those things into what the business community is looking for is a challenge every day.
You know, and the thing is, in the military, they've got all these acronyms. And the fact of the matter is, you just got to understand how to translate those acronyms into real life speak. And once they do that, they find out that they have practical applications in the real world. And there are a lot of people here in our real world that understand that the people in the military have real life skills that they can use to employ.
That's right, that's right. But we are bridging that gap between the military and the business community. The business community has to learn. It's just as challenging for them to hire our veterans as it is for our veterans to go for that career to begin with. So we're bridging that gap to make sure that everybody's on the same page and help them both understand how to do the best for our military members that are coming out.
And you're looking for partners all the time too, right?
All the time, yes. That is a big part of what we do.
Okay, so Ashlyn Sullivan from Tire Outlet couldn't be with us today, but she sent us this message to you and talked about why your outreach is so important to the community.
Good morning. Thank you for having me. On behalf of Tire Outlet, we're so excited to give this award to Michelle. And what's really inspiring about this is we're so quick to thank veterans and service members when they're in service, but we don't really think what happens when they go back to normal lives. And that's what I think is so inspiring and incredible about this is they're focusing on such a niche and such a need that a lot of us don't even think about. So Michelle, congratulations, and Tire Outlet is so excited to give you this award.
So Michelle, on behalf of Tire Outlet and your friends here at News for Jax, thank you for everything that you are doing to make a positively Jax difference here in the community. We'll make sure that you get this out there in our socially distanced studio. It's a necessity in these days of COVID, but thanks so much. And if you want to help partner with Operation New Uniform, there'll be more information on newsforjax.com.